Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. One glance and you know where... Has a goal! Xavi. Balotore. Chadley, Henricks, hoists it forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Moves it over to the other flank. Laws picked up all 3 points from their previous game. A win, however narrow, really important. Henricks.
George. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. George.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
George. And here's Ben Yedder. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Going through. Henricks handed that goal, which gave his side the lead in their last match.
George.
And here's Keita. It's found its way to him. Forward it goes. Needed a better pass there. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Henricks. What an adventurous run from a defender. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Jemison.
Still goalless at the moment.
Jemison.
Jemison plays it forward. Gets the better of his man. Played into the middle. Mondonda deals with it effortlessly. It's gone for a throw-in. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Into the box.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Ben Yedder. Oh, that's a waste.
It's a throw.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Badiashil with the slide tackle there. Jemison.
A long ball, but not especially accurate.
Certainly liven things up. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Well, that is not what he intended. Fired in from distance. And it's played forward.
Balotore.
That's a foul. Good decision for the referee. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Clears it out of harm's way. Get the better of his opposite number. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So the other team has broken through. It's certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
And a grossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. The game has already resumed here. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Monaco coming into this game on the back of a really good result. And their boss must take an awful lot of credit for that.
Look, to alter the intended game plan was a daring move on the manager's part. It wasn't quite working for him, and he accepted his mistake. And I think what followed merits a lot of praise.
Chooses to go back. Has a pop!
George.
Hoists it forward. Defenders on the back foot.
Balotore.
Chadley.
George. Balotore.
Balotore drives forward with purpose. Good clearance and very necessary. Keita. Forward it goes. Well, that's where he wants it. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. It's a good run down the left-hand side. He's got away. He's managed to get that all wrong.
Monaco can make their change now with a break in play.
Chadley.
Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. The defence can get it clear. Crunching tackle. Plays it out to the flank. Managed to get it away. It's a loose ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
Keeper's ball.
Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Monaco all but doing anything meaningful with it. Traveling, it's a free kick for that. And he's going to have his name taken.
Donda.
Keeper sends it forward.
Tielemans goes looking.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It's Chadley. He's got through. Keita.
Monaco merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Little doubt, that is a foul. And he is going into that little black book.
Monaco get it back again.
Tries lifting it over. Ball in, just miscalculated.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well, that is asking for trouble. Face to face. He's gone for it! And he nearly went all the way.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Laws are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. It's going to be a double change then. Mattia Schiele.
George.
Dicks one in. You can get that clear. That's been one straight back.
George.
He's
Rashford stroking through.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Keita.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Gets away from his opponent. 90 minutes gone and nothing to show. Gets it back. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Jemison. Battles to win it back.
It's taken out, that'll be a foul.
And a shot! And that's caused a worry or two.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Looks